I know nobody necessarily needs to see all the little details like what I eat, what I drink, but I'm going to show you anyway. For anyone that gives up alcohol for the year, Earl Grey tea is a great way to replace. It has an ingredient called bergamot which reduces stress, relieves anxiety, and lots of other important stuff too. Tomato, spinach, avocado, chicken, bacon, I think that's it. Sorry to disappoint if you thought this was for a massage. I went for a haircut today. I was just a little bit concerned. It looked like the first time this lady had ever seen a razor.
I got a bang in the ear 2 days ago and I couldn't hear anything at all out of it. So I just went to the salon to get some ear cleaning done. The pain, man.
Yeah.
Did not see inside. It did hurt like crazy. And to be honest, I just could not bring myself to look at the tools that she was poking in my ear the whole time. That being said, it feels great afterward. Avocado and banana shake. These are superfoods, of course, and they make you feel super too.
It makes such a difference when you eat right. You know, when you travel, it's so easy to eat crap food, you know? For someone like me that travels all the time, eventually I realised that you have to eat properly and get into a routine in that sense. But today I've had all the supplements, like omega-3 acids or whatever it's called. I've had those supplements, I've eaten a lot of fruit, I've eaten a lot of greens, like avocados, lettuce, salad. I feel really good. We're gonna go for a run now.
Then it was time to go out into the market to buy some shorts because tonight was going to be the first time I did exercise in a long time.
Look at this couple stuck in the middle of the road.
And so it begins. I'm ready to start training now. You see, that's the thing about vlogging. You always have to run back to get the camera.
Yo, it's weeks since I did this. Probably 2 months, actually. But it always feels good when you get out and do it. And afterward. Yeah. It's a great place to do it as well, because all the locals are out running around. And the weather's humid, but it's perfect for this, if you ask me.
I'm not sure how long I'm going to be in Ho Chi Minh, but I've decided to get fit here. Unless, of course, I get thrown out for taking these dodgy photos.
You just wouldn't get away with this in Dublin. Yeah, look, I probably only ran about 4k there. Which is not enough for me. I should be doing more than that. The whole point is I went out and did it, you know? You can end up sitting at home for hours and procrastinating over this. So, just happy to have made it. Just happy to have made a start. To got out here instantly. The minute I start running, I feel better. I feel better now that I'm finished, I'm done for the night. Go have a shower now. Make this vlog. And go for food. Yeah, it's good.
So I've started training and I'm pretty happy about that because starting is always the hardest bit. It's crazy to look at this because I never thought I'd be the sort of person to live so clean. No smoking, no drinking. Then again, there's always next year for all of that. And right now is all about sacrifice and hard work.